The homeless veteran accused of taking part in a GoFundMe scam will be back in court today. A detention hearing will be held for Johnny Bobbitt Jr. Prosecutors say Bobbitt conspired with two others to scam GoFundMe donors out of more than $400,000. Bobbitt's attorney wants to move the case to the drug court system, citing his addiction issues.